Adios. I think here is there. Let me see what we have here first. I wonder what the shop personnel, the store personnel, will think once they
wait.
They arrive to work for their shift.
I think it's coming from over there.
Yes.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations are fine.
It, whoa, what is it? It's like an evil doll? Heartless doll?
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big fed me!
Ham? Take cover.
Oh, she's evil. Creepy.
Breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive.
Come on. Oh, Rage Farm again? I like Anti-Farm. It's now called Rage Farm, apparently. Fun fact, there she is. Okay, let's help her. Well. The only thing we didn't make was a combination with Buzz and Wood, which we'll do now, and combination with Goofy. Done it, guys. Easy. You know what they say, right? Easy game, easy life. No, she's creepy, even when she's not being possessed.
What if we end up just like her, forgetting ourselves and attacking each other?
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way.
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over, then attack you?
Buzz?
Then I'll kick your ass, Buzz.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to.
This word is pretty long. I thought it would be over by now. Probably. It doesn't have replayability.
I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
UFO.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where the hell is that UFO? I'm taking pictures of this because there is a mission to do so.
Let's see.
A Moogle mission.
Let's see. Yeah.
But it's probably from here, which is an Easter egg.
Let's see.
Ah, it's this one. You guys saw where the UFO went? There's a lot of them, but none of them seems like the right one. Did I get out of the store? I don't think so, because Ham told us he would wait by the entrance. Let's see.
Head over to the toy store.
Yeah. It's still in the store. I got the 30 floor. That's here with this bone. That's where we first saw the UFO. Yeah. Same one. Agora que você tá na melhor stream do Twitch, fala aí. Tá, mano, tá muito bonito o jogo. Gráfico nunca foi o forte, né, do Kingdom Hearts. Assim, não era um jogo feio, mas era um jogo ok. Mas esse aqui os caras deram a caprichada. Unreal 4, né? Ou o mais novo que for. Acho que é o 4, né? Que é o mais novo. Mas é o Unreal mais novo que eles usaram aqui. Putz, pior que soldados de plástico estavam aqui até agora, do Toy Story. Square, né, mano? O problema é que agora eu não sei pra onde que eu tenho que ir. Aproveitando que você tá aqui. Muito obrigado pelo follow, Shiji. Seja bem-vindo ao canal. Espero que você esteja gostando da stream. Valeu. Eu só... Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where to now? This always happens. Yeah. I'm always not paying attention when I shoot, and then I don't know what to do. Yeah. Well, it's not here. It's not on the third floor either. Let's hit the second floor and see what happens. Here either. Maybe through the ventilation system? Nah. Ah, come on. Yeah, great. I really need a mecha for myself. Ah, that one. Okay, finish it here, but it's still no sign of our objective. There's a bunch of respawning, heartless. Okay, let's try the ventilation system. I don't think it's there, but either way, doesn't hurt to check, right?
Oh,
no, not here. You guys could drop some blaze gems, right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, okay. Good thing you know what to do. Nah, skipping this battle because it's annoying, not because it's hard. Okay, so the ventilation system is cleaned as well. So I have no clue where to go now. I've been to everywhere on this map. Of course, it hasn't been everywhere, otherwise I would have found the objective. But I don't know which place I'm missing. At least we're doing some grinding here, right? It doesn't end. Level 16. I think that my partners aren't killing anyone. This probably doesn't end. No, I think it's over now, right?
Yes.
Then we came out of here. We saw a UFO. The UFO fucking vanished. Further. Guys, we're taking that time that we don't know what to do to give a break on our stream. So thanks everyone who joined it, everyone who hosted this stream, all the new followers, all the new subs, everyone who's been on the chat. Thank you so much for being here, and we'll be back soon. We'll be back later tonight, probably. No, not probably, definitely. And tomorrow all day. We've been streaming for 9 hours. So it's quite a long time. I'm tired. I'm gonna take a break, eat something. It's almost 11 p.m. here. I didn't have dinner yet. So before I go, let's give you guys what you deserve. There is your gold. Okay, where's the spin wheel? Spin wheel, here it is. And you guys earn it. I can see it's too small for me. 500 gold. So where's my shed now? Guys, thank you so much for being here. Stay safe. And we see each other again very soon. Thank you all again. Bye-bye. Have a good night.